Just a quick heads up, if you suddenly find yourself able to excrete spider silk out of your fingers or the base of your spine, let one of the testicles know, because that's actually important. Now, the lab boys were adamant that I do not give you any hints on these tests. To be honest, they think I'm spoiling the results just by talking. Do you think anyone's gonna make it this far? I mean, should I even bother making a message?